Hey guys, what is up? I feel like I haven't done a video in fucking forever, but here I am finally with some new content. I'll be sharing with you guys all about why it's taken me so long to put out a video or to make a blog post or whatever, but we're not gonna talk about that today. Today we are gonna be talking about this mask. I did a poll on Instagram maybe about a week ago, asking your guys' opinion on whether you wanted to see a review on this mask or another mask that I had. The reason being is I've never done this shit before and I'm fucking nervous because I've seen like so many crazy videos of people doing this. So this is the first experience I have ever had with doing any kind of peel off mask. So I had a charcoal mask and this one is called the Black Seaweed Peel Off Deep Pore Detox Easy Peel Mask. So I'm not so sure what to expect, but we're about to fucking find out. But the back, it says it has,
it's fully loaded, crusty salt, crusty buckthorn, plus harvested labor, lavender seaweed. I don't know, but it says finish clean face, so I did that already.
To apply on and to pretty much leave it on for 20 to 25 minutes or until dry. It says relax and then peel. I don't know if I'm gonna be relaxing so much because I'm so scared of how bad this is gonna hurt. But we'll find out. So yeah, let's get this thing going. Okay, so I have gotten pretty much everything I could get out of this thing, and I'm going to pretty much just wait. It says to wait for 20 to 25 minutes. It looks a lot lighter on my face than what it does in the picture. Like, look at her face, and then look at my face. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Hey Siri, set a timer for 20 minutes. Okay, so she'll let me know what's up when it's time to take this shit off, so. Okay guys, so it has been actually 25 minutes since I have put this on. It's actually all dry. I waited 20 minutes and it was still kind of like not dry, so yeah, I can feel it. It's like pretty tight. And now I'm gonna try to peel it off. I mean, I'm trying to like move my face. It doesn't really hurt. You love how I move you. You love how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight. So, that was actually not that bad. Face feels pretty good. It feels really smooth. I mean, I don't know. I can't really tell at the moment if it really did anything other than make my face really soft. But, highly recommend this product if it's for your first time doing this. Again, it's called the Black Seaweed Peel Off. I mean, it was alright, I guess. I didn't have an allergic reaction to it. My face is really soft. It didn't really feel like it pulled out any hairs or anything, so I don't know exactly what it's supposed to do. It doesn't really tell you on here either what it's supposed to do, but I think I can give this product like a thumbs up. Would I use it again? I don't know. Like, it really depends if I feel like it did anything, but as of right now, I don't know if it really did much of anything. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Also, leave some comments below if you want me to try a different product or something, or if maybe there's something out there that I don't know about because this was my first time. Let me know.